'Twas the evening of Christmas. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news. It will bring great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord." 'Twas the evening of Christmas when all through the town, every inn was so crowded, no room could be found. Tired Mary and Joseph, who went door to door, at last found a place on a small stable floor. "Thank goodness," said Mary, who tiptoed inside. The mice saw the donkey and scurried to hide. The rest of the creatures all cuddled up tight, in hopes that they might have a calm, peaceful night. The pigeons were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of breadcrumbs danced round in their heads. The cows closed their eyes and the oxen laid down. The doves cooed so gently, the lambs made no sound. The moon through the trees was just starting to glow with a glimmer of light on the stable below, when quite by surprise came a newborn babe's cry that woke all the animals sleeping nearby. Up jumped the cows and the oxen and sheep. Up popped the pigeons, aroused from their sleep. They all came to gaze at the small baby boy as his mama and papa hugged him with joy. Now donkeys, now cows, now pigeons and sheep, now oxen and mice in the manger did peep. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples so sweet, as they nuzzled his fingers and cute little feet. And out in the fields, taking care of their sheep, some shepherds were just getting ready to sleep, when all of a sudden they had such a fright, as a whole choir of angels lit up the night. But the song of the angels, the words that they said, soon let the men know they had nothing to dread. "Dear shepherds, it's wonderful news that we bring. A Savior is born. He is Jesus, the King." They ran to the stable and peeked through the door and saw something never imagined before. There in a manger, a baby boy lay. No blankets, no pillow, his bed made of hay. And to that small stable came three splendid kings with gifts for the baby, all beautiful things. They jumped from their camels and knelt at his feet with their frankincense, gold, and myrrh that smelled sweet. The stable was filled with a wonderful light as stars above Bethlehem twinkled so bright. And high in the heavens, God whispered, "My son, you'll bring hope to the world and love everyone." Then back to their slumbers, the animals curled, amazed at this babe who had entered their world. As Mary and Joseph got ready for bed, they snuggled their baby and kissed his sweet head. As Mary laid Jesus asleep in the hay, she thought about all that had happened that day. The mice heard her whisper as she tucked him in tight, "Merry Christmas, my son, and to all a good night." What a beautiful story that was. A story of love. Jesus coming to the world for us, bringing love to the world so that we could share love with others as well. I hope you all have a fantastically wonderful, beautiful Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone.